So hello everyone, welcome to my another YouTube video. In this video we are going to use a new create a Power BI desktop file to use a new column to show average floor areas and building types. So here we are going to create a new Power BI desktop file and load the building worksheet from the Excel workbook. So create a new Power BI file. So with the help of this get data, we are going to import that workbook file, right? So this is skyscrapers workbook file which we are going to load. So according to this our question, we have to load only one workbook, right? So we are going to load buildings. Click on this load tab. Now we are good to go. So in this workbook you can see there are certain columns are there. So we have to create two columns, right? So this is our given table. We have to create a new column to perform this task. So with the help of according to this file, we are going to add new column. New column, which is and give the name floor height. Floor height equals to. So with the help of this DAX function, we are going to create divide. Building floors. So here you can see the floor height column is calculated. So here we are going to add another column. Now give this column use type name. Use types, sorry, equals to F. Buildings. Use equals to. Equals to, you can copy this text function here. Building use 3 equals to. plus plus others. Close the bracket. Click on OK. So here you have seen that we have also created another column use type, which is now we have to create a table and a matrix. So with the help of this, first we have created a table. So in this table, what we have, we need country code. Sorry, county code, average of floor heights. So here we can take the average of floor height by clicking on right click. Floor height. And count on floor height. So our table is ready. Now we have to create a matrix. Is matrix. So in this matrix we have to add country office plus style and count on . So here we have to go. So now we have created a successfully a matrix and a table. So thank you for watching my video.